Hello, Lakeland. Now, everybody is excited for the upcoming Lakeland football season. You'd be crazy not to be. I love it. Everyone loves it. But I was just thinking, you know, these guys, they're good, but are they really tough enough? I think that I could be tougher. I think I could play the game of football better than all of them. And I don't understand why, you know, I mean...
Excuse me, Bob. I heard that you think you could play this game of football.
Yeah, sure.
It's a little different than being behind a desk and a camera, you know?
No, I can do anything. I'm Bobby Hinch. Yeah.
You want to give it a shot?
Okay.
No, that's sideways, Bobby. No, that's backwards. Okay. They're a little big on you.
Oopsies. I'm big already.
And here's the helmet. Okay. Now we're ready to rock.
Are you sure this is the way?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I thought you were the football head varsity coach.
You ready?
All right.
Let's go. Okay, so Bobby, what we're gonna try first, and we'll illustrate it, Jake and Bobby will illustrate it, is a simple get-off drill. It's the simplest drill. If you can't do this, you might not be able to play football. All right, I'll illustrate this. All I'm gonna do is say set, go, and you will take off on the ball. Set, go. Got it? Piece of cake? All right, Bobby, your turn.
All right.
Sure you got it?
I'm ready.
That's the football.
I see it.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Set, go. Okay, Bobby, that's the football.
Where?
Oh, right there. Uh-huh. Okay, great.
Okay, all right.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Set, go. Okay, you know what? Maybe we're moving too fast for you with the football and everything. So let's try another drill. What we have here now is what we call the tire drill. And for running backs to run through, and the tires basically are like defenders. What we want to do is run through and not fall down and get tackled. Bobby Thompson will illustrate this drill for us. Excuse us, we don't get hurt. Here we go, Bob. Ready, set, go. Okay, you want to try it, Bob?
I'm ready.
All right, Bobby's going to try it. I don't know what's going to happen, but we'll see. All right, Bob, are you sure?
I'm
run
set.
Through the tires, not around. Okay, here we go. Set, go. You know what? I think that's a tough drill again. You know what? Let's move on to the next one. Okay. All right, Bob, that was unfair, starting with the football and everything in football. We're gonna try another drill. It's called a love sled drill. It's for linebackers to hit into the offender and pick him up and rip underneath. Okay. We're gonna let Jake McDonald try this.
Okay.
Jake, on the ball. Sit, go. Go. That's textbook. All right, Bob, you're up. Okay, the love sled. Ready?
Okay.
Sit, go. You okay? You okay? Let's try it again. Let's try it again.
Okay.
Hit pause.
I'm all right.
Bobby, it's not make love sled. It's a love sled for ripping and sliding. Oh, you know what? You know what? That was a tough drill. Let's try another one.
Okay. I've taken my bows and my curtain calls.
Well, maybe it is a little bit tough to play the game of football, but regardless, I'm ready. First game, Friday, September 11th, right, Coach?
That's right, Lakeland. September 11th, Friday night at Lakeland, we're going to kick West Orange's
Wait. You can't say that.
Oh, I can't say. Are you all right? Is he okay? Fellas, we need help here. Wait, is that the lunch bell? Oh, sorry, Bob. Yankee bean soup. Gotta go, Tam.